tournament, y'all. Eight talented teams from across the country left it all on the dance floor for a chance to compete against my T-Squad. They brought their A-game, they brought their footwork, and they brought the house down. But now, only two teams remain. New York's Team 2 Crafty and Chicago's Goon Squad. Who will emerge victorious? This is D-Squad versus the world. The finals, baby. Let's go. Tommy, let's see what, hey, we finna have some fun. Welcome to T-Squad versus the world. Y'all ready to have a good time out here? Yeah. Hey, I'm Tommy, let's see what my squad can do. So we finna have some fun right now. Let's see what T-Squad is about to get out on the dance floor. Hey, IBS BC, let's go, kick that music. Let's go, baby, let's go. T-Squad, let's do it.
Yeah. Thank you. did a good job. Way to step the show up. Way to bring that energy here, baby. That's what I'm talking about, you guys. Hey. That's what it's all about, you guys. Hey, we about to have a great time today, you guys. I got my girls in the booth. Y'all make some noise for Envy and Tutu. What's up, Envy?
Hey.
What's up, Tutu?
What's up?
Hey, y'all, it's about to go down, y'all. If you are on YouTube, I need y'all to stop playing with this thing, man. Come to Caffeine right now. Download the app and follow our page. That's at Tommy the Clown, because it's about to go down. Get off of YouTube. Stop. Get off of Instagram. Stop. And come straight to Caffeine. Not to be me, but that's how it goes down, baby. Listen up. Last year, we met 8 amazing crews, babies. Let me tell you something. Hey, y'all gotta make sure y'all cast y'all vote by clicking the arrow when you see your favorite crew names. Today, we have 3 rounds that's gonna go down. That's the choreo round. Then we got the head-to-head round. Then we got T-Squad involvement, the knockout round, baby. And you gonna be the judge. Today, we have 2 Crafty and Goon Squad in the building. How we did leading up to today's show. Check this out.
Everything that we've been working for, you know, so like we was able to make it to the end of the tournament. It eventually sounds like a dream come true.